lunch part.
Oh, okay. And that's what you did, started. Okay.
Yeah. And I just kind of pushed it against the bowl to make the shape.
Yeah, okay.
At the bottom.
You can sing wisdom.
We usually have power music on.
Oh, that would
just
be
kidding.
Oh, I see, I believe you.
Okay, I took all this one as I stretch it off and smooth it out. Now I'm going to polish it.
With the stone?
Yeah, just going to polish it.
So do you get the mineral stones or paints from the Pueblo?
Yes, this is the wire.
The red one comes
out. This is the iron stone that we use.
So that's going to be the background of the...
Yeah, this is the color that comes out.
Oh, yeah.
The orange.
The orange.
The natural is coming out.
Natural inkwell or paint.
Yeah.
That is, I mean, they're beautiful colors. And so, one of your designs is the deer with the heart wound.
Yeah, I always put the deer on my
phone. Yeah. That's one of your signatures.
Yeah, actually it was from my teacher.
From Jenna.
Yeah.
They do it.
She drew it on paper for me.
Wow. Yours are very stylistic and very nice.
They used to, I don't know, but the first time I started making deer, they were looking down.
Now you got them up their nose up in the air.
And the next time he was looking down that way.
Yeah.
And then it was kind of looking like backwards.
I like
and then it's now.
Now you like it.
It's probably like the right way now.
You changed your time, huh?
Yeah.
I like it. I mean, they're very different from the actual ones. Yeah.
You're beautiful.
And you're married, your husband and wife.
Yeah.
And you know you're going to spend your life together.
Oh, look at the
picture. Oh, really?
Oh, how's the bone coming
That's wonderful.
Great.
It's great that they talk you all
really know until about 10 or 7 years ago, I just spent about my grandma.
Oh, really?
It's funny where we met. It was just across the street at Chop.
I was going to ask you, how long you been married?
About 35.
Oh, wow. It's wonderful. And so do you make a living doing this, or do you have another job?
No, this is all we do, actually, yeah.
There's a lot. Are there a lot of Zuni potters?
Just a few.
Just a few.
Yeah. I had a job here and there, but it wasn't really my job, I guess. Yeah, it's still kind of like wobbly.
Yeah. So can you finish the pot in one day?
Actually, I can do maybe two or three.
Yeah. Depends on the size.
If I'm really, I really like to make the make it. It's, the painting itself take longer.
Oh, yeah.
I like to make it.
Forms.
Yeah. I think that's my favorite part, is making it. see what comes out. Sometimes it'll come out the way you want it.
Exactly.
Can I ask you about your polishing? Is the pot pretty dry when you do that?
Yeah.
I know you wiped it off with a sponge, so you don't have a slip on that. That's just the natural clay that you're polishing? Okay. And then you polish it before you add the slip.
Yeah.
Okay. And on the orange,
you polish it after?
It has to be a little bit wet.
That's what I wanted.
Yeah.
Well, I've seen some potters put the slip on and then polish it with a stone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could do it.
So will that pot be orange color?
Yeah, like a beige color.
That one will be...
This one will be this color. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's done with the pressure.
Yeah.
So basically you use two slips so it molds into the background and you use the salmon pink one and then you use the red one.
You also have a white pink.
Oh, you have a white. Yeah. So it's polychrome.
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense. And that was the background.
Yeah. I always wish there was a black slip.
Well, you know, Julian and Maria Martinez, they have, well, I guess it's the way they fire the pots. They have black on black pots. But I'm not sure if that was part of the firing process or that was a slip.
They're clean.
Yeah, I think so, wasn't it?
Thank you.
When you come, you should see it just comes real fast.
Trying to get it over with, you know.
And you have to do the right amount of pressure, because if you push too hard, you could crack the pot. It's not fair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Weaving.
Like a washboard.
Yeah.
How many days will it dry before you
polish it? Probably a good day. I usually just put them outside when they finish. Check on them and turn them around so they will, one side will dry, they'll get kind of lopsided. So you have to turn them around once in a while. Then they're outside.
Every 15 minutes?
But when it's dry, just kind of leave them alone.
Dry them in the sunlight?
Yeah. Sometimes too much sunlight would crack the bottom part here where the hole is. Or on the bottom, if you put it on concrete, that would make it crack on the bottom.
You just put it on a table.
Yeah. Actually, like those kiln shells.
Oh, yeah.
Those are okay.
Oh, yeah. Do you buy a lot of pottery tools and things that Mears looks like?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you go there. I throw them a little bit. I see so many native people that go in and make pottery.
I'm going to make some pottery wheel also. No, I like those kind of pottery.
See?
Yeah. One day I'll try it. Pretty similar. But something I want to do.
It's on your bucket list.
Yeah. Okay, this would be probably the last coil.
So this is called hand coil.
Yeah.
I was picturing little round coils.
I was thinking that on my way over here. I don't know why.
That would take
forever. Oh, yeah. You make big fat ones. Yeah. When I used to roll out a plate, you know, my both hands would make them all, like, all round. But on this side, it doesn't do that anymore. Just this side, you know, it kind of works. But on this side, it kind of makes it flat. I don't know why, but...
It's interesting how you make the coils, because I like how you flatten it. It saves, you don't have to pinch it so much.
Yeah, it saves a lot of time.
Right, you save time now.
This has on like a bump, see?
Wow. It looks almost like a hollow.
Yeah, you have to start all over. You don't want that.
Oh.
So it keeps
you want
it solid.
You want it solid. So it's an air bubble.
Yeah.
So you can feel it.
Yeah.
So you have to make sure it's well wedged, yeah. But even if you had an air bubble, when you're pinching and scraping it, you're going to feel it.
Yeah, you can feel it in your hand. Yeah. You can really move actually.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
If this grips yourself, I know if you'll stick to the board. Thank you. will charge.
Thank you.